guys, it's your boy Nightback, and finally I am back on YouTube. Yes, I'm so sorry I've been off of YouTube. It's only because I've been testing and studying. I have to stay after school. It's been a long, long 3 weeks so far. Well, actually, I haven't posted for like a week now or two. So, but I've been having to stay after school and test for a while. So, yeah, it's kind of, it's like, it's been a little, like, trying. I couldn't post as much. What the hell was that? Oh, sorry. And, so, yeah. Also, I'm starting a shout-out series with, I'm partnering up with Louis the Don and ASAP Plays HD. We're all doing a shout-out series on every other Saturday. So, if you want to see a full, if you want to see a video explaining this, I'll make one. But Louis the Don has one out right now, so I'll link that channel. So I'll link the video in the description down below. So right now, I am going to do a try not to sing along challenge. It's different from all my try not to last and all that. Right. So basically, the whole concept of this challenge is to not sing whatsoever to the song, and it's supposed to be catchy songs. You know, it's a new trend or something that's going on. Right, so I haven't seen this video yet, so with that, and this reaction is going to be a little different because I'm going to actually be using this wall to stream the video off of, even though it's going to take more editing. So much work, so much work, but you know, it's fine. Shout out to ASAP Plays HD for giving me this idea again. I was originally going to use this for like gaming and like stream that and all that, but like, you know, I stopped being a gaming channel. I'm joking, I'm still a gaming channel, but yeah. So with that being said, let's get started. Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. That's kind of hard.
It's actually kind of hard, really. What are you waiting for? Love me like you do. Love me like you do. Like you do. Love me like you do. Love me like you do. Touch me like you do. Touch me like you do. I'm fighting back the urge right now not to like sing along. Actually, kind of hard, whoa. Oh no, they have to put this song in there. I'm not singing, I'm mouthing. Hey, that's an exception. I ain't singing.
When he was making those songs, but he was lying, he was the, I'm not gonna curse. That's not who I am, but you know. What's an explicit video? What the? Did she just lift her finger? Why is this so hard? Why is this so hard?
Oh.
this song can exist. No, it's not that it's a bad song, it's just like, I've heard this song in 5 hours.
This is the part when I say I don't care. I'm stronger than I've been before.
Ariana Grande's songs, though, they just mean waking me up to just get out of bed. Like, if I'm sleeping, I get out of bed. I'm just like, yo, what? I almost didn't finish. Oh no, this is my song! Oh, yo! I really like this challenge. It's hard.
You have to try not to laugh because past this, you just have to resist the urge.
Almost there. Almost to the end. Almost there. Oh! Alright. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a big thumbs up for me. Sorry if the quality was bad. First time doing something like this with the green screen. Sorry if my hairline disappeared, but it wasn't there to begin with in the first place. But you know, like I was saying, please don't leave a big like for me. Subscribe if you're new. I'm gonna be posting a video about the shout out. Might be my next video, might not. Also, quick mention of a couple of my friends, Flame Studios, ASAP, and Louis the Don. Also the Fried Chicken President, also T.Y. Dexter, right? You don't have to go to their channels if you don't want to, but I highly suggest you do. They make good content. Also the Legendary Bull, he and Mel Gaming Center, they also make good content, right? So with that being said, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!